Welcome to our video on how to set alerts on stocks and exchange-traded funds using the National Bank Direct Brokerage platform. Our alert tool is perfect for monitoring stocks and exchange-traded funds you are following or that are held in your portfolio without the need to be constantly checking your watchlist or account holdings. Once logged into your brokerage account, in order to create an alert for your stock or ETF, you need to be in the quotes section of our platform. This can be done by clicking on the Get a Quote icon located in the upper right-hand corner of the screen. The next step is to type in the symbol of the security we are interested in and then select it. You are now in the detailed quote section. On the right-hand side, you can see Create Alerts with the bell icon, and by clicking on it, a new panel will appear with your stock or ETF already indicated. You are now in our alerts section. And you have three types of alerts that you can set. Each one allows you to choose a direction of the position, either increasing or decreasing. You can choose a specific target price and be notified once that price has been reached. You can specify a day's change in percentage in order to be advised of big daily movements. Lastly, you have the percentage change from the 52-week range, which is a type of alert triggered when the price exceeds the high of the past 52 weeks or drops below the low of the past 52 weeks in percentage terms. In the example we will use in our video today, we'd like to be alerted when the price of the security is greater than or equal to $30.50. Now, before clicking on Create, don't forget to add an email address in order to receive the notification when the alert is triggered. Then click on the Create button, and a message will appear confirming that your alert has been successfully created. If you click on Close, the box will disappear, and you'll be back in the detailed quotes section. If you click instead on Continue, you'll be redirected to the View My Alerts section where you can see your alert, shown here, and any other pending ones. You can even modify your alert by clicking on the pencil icon or even delete the alert as well. For your information, once the criteria of the alert has been triggered and the email sent, the alert will disappear from this section. Those alerts will then be stored in the History section for a certain period, after which they will be deleted. Now let's return to the previous section. There is also a second path that you can use to reach the Alerts section, which is to click on the toolbox shown here. From the drop-down menu that appears, click on Alerts, and you're now back in the panel ready to type in your symbol and create an alert, or you can choose the View My Alerts as well. As you can see, this is a useful tool to help you keep an eye on stocks and exchange-traded funds that you hold or follow. This concludes our video on how to create alerts.